excuse the wind, can't really help that. Here's OND, about ready to go in the old, off to be recycled. As you can see, not much left. We've probably managed to save probably 70% of it. All the interior has been salvaged. Engine and gearbox been salvaged, they're in another car now. Just about to tip it upside down and cut the diff out. That's it, we're done.